Hi, this is Wally Wingert. I'm playing the Riddler in Batman Arkham Underworld. The Riddler is more nerd-type villain. He's this guy named Edward Nigma, Enigma. It becomes a game to him to lure Batman into certain traps by using the intellect that he just knows Batman will never figure out, and of course Batman as a result will die. Batman always figures it out. Unlike the other games where you're playing all the hero characters, this game you're actually playing as a bad guy, which finally, we who voice bad guys finally say, yes, finally somebody gets to play as us and we get to rue the day, we get to save the day. He comes loaded with a lot of firepower and a lot of great intellectual stuff that he will use, including the hologram, which is great. He can toss a hologram over the corner, everybody will run to that, and he can, you know, sneak in and then blow the guys away with what he has.
Why is a woman in love like a welder? They both carry a torch.
Because it's so well written.
The eight of us go forth, not back, to protect the king from a foe's attack. Pawns, you imbecile!
There are guys who sit up all night with their computers writing this stuff, and it's just absolutely brilliant. And we'll come into a session and see these lines. I'm like, oh my gosh, this is amazing.
Who left this mental lackwit in charge? I have billions of eyes, yet I live in darkness. I have millions of ears, yet only four lobes. I have no muscle, yet I rule two hemispheres. What am I? It's the human brain, idiot.
The Riddler does go into those dark places from time to time. For example, the line from the game is,
how do you stop a dog from barking in July? Easy. You shoot the dog in June.
He just revels in saying this weird, dark stuff, but with such joviality.
Come back, Batman! I have more riddles for you!
This is the Riddler speaking, inviting you to play Batman Arkham Underworld. Do you have what it takes? Can you riddle with the best? Me? The Riddler? Prove it.